It is time for Sucrose Snowstorm, the War of Sugary Spire. I played, you guys have known, sure should know, that I have played this level before in CYOP, so it shouldn't go that bad, right? We can only hope, because the way that Sugary Spire can be sometimes. But here we go, and I hope you guys will enjoy, because here we are! Not saving myself any time because these stupid explosions that keep happening. God damn it. That's crazy. Yep, just shoot me through some blocks. Yep, that's completely fair. God damn it!
I'm fucking the dog.
Didn't hit me. Yeah. should have enough time. We are lap 3. Too close. And the same thing happens! Okay, what the fuck hit me? Sometimes my inputs just don't. Like then! Oh god damn it, I forget every time! Nope! Oh cool! Yay, that's a nice tasty jump input, let me just not go through with that. What? Oh my god! I lost the P rank. Bro! No, why? What the fuck was that? Oh, come on, why? That's a nice grab input! That's how you know this shit is BS, because like, you heard the grab sound! I hate the grab! ...99% of the difficulty in the series has come from the controls being ass. And the other 1% is Cone Ball's hitbox being slightly different. Nice tasty grab input! Go on this close! There we go! Sucrose Snowstorm has been conquered. That is the end of Candy Chasetown as Patel. Sucrose Snowstorm has been conquered and every level lap 4 P rank. But is this the end of Sugary Spire? No, because I certainly want to play the full game when it comes out and maybe some different mods. But for Candy Chasetown, there is still one thing left that I want to do. But with that being said, I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Sugary Spire. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya.